tell you one thing. I've been a lot of places in the world. I don't think I've ever been.
No, as crazy as it might sound, this video is not clickbait. Drake actually visited my school. Now in this video, I'm actually gonna be narrating and showing you some footage that I got when Drake was here at the University of Miami. Now before I begin the video, please make sure to check out my channel where I do videos on school, lifestyle, and I sometimes even do vlogs. Make sure to check it out and subscribe. Also, make sure to add me on Instagram and Snapchat, Goalkeeper Danny, to see what I do day to day as a college student. But now, let's begin the video. Now, like I said, this is a narration of what happened. Now, all of these clips were actually recorded by me with my iPhone, and the pictures were actually screenshotted across all the Snapchats that I saw today. But let me tell you basically how this story began. So I was done with class, and my plan was just to come back to my dorm, you know, nothing too crazy, just a daily routine. But all of a sudden, I see a bunch of stories of Drake at UM. You know, Drake is at my school. I, like, didn't know this. And apparently, it was a huge deal. The news spread like wildfire. Like, the whole school knew that Drake was here. He was in a student center. Everybody knew what was going on.
Yo!
Ain't no telling.
So I decided, why not? Personally, I don't listen to Drake. I'm not like a huge fan of him, but hey, it's Drake. You know what? He's at my school. Why not go where Drake is, which was the student center? So I get there and it is just packed. The main doors to the building were completely shut, and just thousands and thousands of other college students just like me, you know, sitting there, standing there, just waiting around to see where Drake was, if he was gonna come out, to see what was he gonna do here at our school. Now, we even saw his crew up in the balcony, you know, they were hyping us up, they were doing some stuff, I don't know, maybe setting a stage. At that point, the rumor had gone around that he was gonna go up there at like 5:30 and, you know, do something for a music video he was working on. I remember that two students even got on the roof to like get a better view of the whole thing. Just craziness, even people getting on like trees to just like see Drake. Then you look at the balcony again, and it's not Drake, but it's his cameraman again, just hyping up everybody for Drake. And eventually everybody's just waiting, you know, it's been like, I don't know, I was there for probably like an hour. You see his cameraman setting up, you see these posters that say, oh, you're gonna be recorded. Everybody was hyped up, but still no Drake. But then eventually Drake comes up and everybody loses it. When he comes up, everybody's hyped and everything, but you know, people are kind of confused because he's just like up there doing like this weird, like silent dance rap type of thing. It was kind of funny though, but you know, at that time we all assumed it's for a music video. Now, regardless of what he was doing, we still love Drake. We love that he came to our school. So everybody just started chanting. And to be honest, it might have even gotten just a little bit too out of control. You know, he was up there, he keeps doing his like thing, people go crazy. I mean, it's Drake, who wouldn't go crazy? And the funny thing is that people go crazy for his cameraman too. But then he grabs the mic, and what he says is history.
I'll tell you one thing. I've been a lot of places in the world. I don't think I've ever been to a more tense school than this. A lot of love, a lot of happiness for you.
Then everybody just keeps going hype. Everybody's like, oh, Drake was here at my school, you know. Everybody keeps the whole intensity up. Everybody's hype. You can feel the momentum. It's such a good vibe at the moment. Then of course he has to leave. Everybody kind of just like, you know, gives it a clap. Everybody's happy. We all ended up seeing Drake after being there for like, what, 1 or 2 hours. You know, me myself, I'm not even a big Drake fan, but honestly, it was just such a cool experience that I got to see such an important artist here at my own school. But honestly, I don't know why he came. I think it was to record a music video just because, you know, there's so many cameras and he was doing the whole like silent rap thing, which kind of makes me think, oh, he's probably, you know, rapping silence, you know, to like overlay it with his new song or I don't know.
The song is God's Plan.
Oh, so yeah, he was doing something for God's Plan. Thanks, Nick. So yeah, that's basically my whole Drake experience here at the University of Miami. It was pretty cool. That's a song?
Yeah, that's a good song.
Well, that's all for me. Remember, if you haven't subscribed yet to my channel, please make sure to hit that subscribe button. Also, make sure to follow me on Instagram and Snapchat at GoalkeeperDanny to see what I do day to day as a college student. You do not want to miss out on my college experience. That is all for this video. And always remember, stay hydrated.